With the potato waffle batter, I used a dehydrated potato. It rendered a very crispy, golden waffle with a soft mash in the center. This is a Greek chicken and waffles with Greek hot sauce, grilled chicken, and cucumber tomato mint salad.